This match was named one of the aggressivest ping pong game in the history. Man from left tries to win with aggressive attacks, but the opponent doesn't let himself to be beaten. This match is a real case that shows us that no aggressivity can let you win, but tactic. In the end, one who played calm and controlled won the match.